So, I heard about the carjacking ring based out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little browsing, you'll find a solid getaway vehicle. Fair warning, though. These guys aren't gonna let it go without a fight.
Inbred asshole. Stupid asshole. Lame ass fuck.